Everyone, make sure you grab your daughters or grab your mothers because we are about to dance today with our moms. We're going to keep it super simple, so let's get it started with a workout. Also today, shout out to all of my grads. I'm wearing my special shirt. Shout out to my nieces. I graduated today from Jacksonville University, so I will be wearing this shirt today in order to celebrate my graduation day, and we're also celebrating Mother's Day as well, okay? So my mom is here with me and she is wearing her Shea Culture Dance merchandise. She looks super, super cute. Mom, you wanna say something to the people?
Well, I wanna say happy Mother's Day to all the moms. This was a great day for me because my daughter graduated from college. Very exciting, great Mother's Day present, great weather down here in Jacksonville, yes. Florida. Excellent.
Awesome. All right, guys, so let's get started and celebrate with us. Remember that you can always, if you need a question or something explained, use those heart emojis or send us some hearts so that we know to slow down and I will answer any of your questions. The movements today are super simple. This is a Zumba style, so we will be keeping the move simple and dancing the entire time. Thanks for the love, guys. Thanks for the love. Let's get started with the warm-up. Warm-up is going to be quick, and then we're going to go into the dance.
In the middle of your struggles and all that you're going through, you got to make
all right, we're stretching. Let's get it.
And let the enemy know I'm coming through.
Yes, right? All right, get ready to stretch it out.
Sometimes you gotta make a noise and let the enemy know I'm coming through. So we call it the war.
We're about to warm up. Let's get it.
God, help me right now. I'm the wrong person.
Roll your head to the left.
Nothing I get greater joy in.
Roll your head to the right.
Destroying the day.
Bring it back.
position.
Watch my feet. One, two.
Then you think you can grab at that mistake. But I'm
keep your body moving, y'all.
The only way you can make it better.
Add a pump.
And I know situations get too much for you to take. And you feel like you won't break. And it makes you say, I can't take it.
Pump it out.
But things get better.
Hey.
I'm so frustrated, but it's gonna be okay. Cause you got someone in your
spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart.
Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart.
Check it out.
Yeah.
break really quick.
And I will.
Okay, guys.
The book of Revelation.
You hear what's coming up. Let's get ready.
Verses 16 and 17. Yes, sir.
Let's go.
No more, neither
two more songs. Anymore. We're almost done. 20 minutes Zumba style workout.
Every tear from the eye. Yes, sir. Get ready for a revolution. Come on. What you say now?
Switch it. Hey.
You want a revolution? Do you want a revolution?
Nice. You know it. Hey. Okay.
Do you want a revolution?
Go. Oh, It goes down with the what? The sanctuary.
And we give you glory.
Great job. Woo! This is our Mother's Day dance class. Super simple movement, but come on closer, Mom. Are you sweating?
Yes, I am.
I'm sweating. You guys can sweat too. If you missed the live, don't worry. We're going to upload it to our IGTV right after this. Let's cool it down. Super quick, cool town. Great job today, guys. Amazing job. We're about to be blessed. Your mothers, and if you miss class, you can watch it again. Don't worry, we're gonna stretch it out. Nose to knee, let's go. Salvation. Isaiah 61 is talking about the glory and honor of salvation and what salvation does for us. Why do we want to be saved? Okay, right? So in this scripture of verse 3, it talks about what God wants to replace. He wants to replace our mourning with praise. He wants to replace ashes with beauty. That's what the scripture says, right? So whatever that you're going through, if you come to God and you allow salvation, you allow that salvation to come over your life, okay? He is going to replace your sadness with joy, your shame with honor, okay? Dishonor with blessings. And that scripture stuck out to me in my quiet time this week because I know that this is the new year. This is a season of birthing. God is birthing new blessings. He's birthing new ideas. He's raising up his saints during this time. It's a powerful time for the kingdom of God. Amen. And I just know that a lot of people are waiting for blessings. A lot of people are still praying about some things and have been for a long time. But remember, the things that you have prayed for, God is birthing those things. Yes. Right now in this season. So yes. Isaiah 61:3 is not just a scripture, it's a declaration of what God gave me over the Shake fam, over the Shake Culture Dance family, and not just for dancing, not just for worshiping, but just for being a child of God. Go read Isaiah 61:3 and see for what God wants to do for you just because you are a child of God. His promises for us are so great. So make sure you go read the scripture of the week, and we're going to end in prayer. Great job today, and let's give a special clap to my mommy. You did so good. Sorry, we got cut off a little bit, but we were only 20 seconds to go. Instagram cut us off with some copyright. No worries. God's name was still glorified. We still had a good time. We moved our bodies, okay? You just did 20 minutes of dance cardio, guys. You burn some calories, you worship the Lord, and I hope that you dance with your mom today, okay? And if you didn't, you can bring your mom along. Mom, how was the class? Did you think it was a good amount of difficulty for all levels?
I think it was a great amount of difficulty. You could modify. It was great for people my age. If I can do it, anybody can do it.
And my mom is glorious because she's older, but you cannot tell, okay? Black on crack. So let's pray. Mom, if you want to pray us out really quickly.
Lord, we just thank you for this day. We thank you for this glorious time that we've spent with our daughters. We thank you in the name of Jesus that our daughters will continue to be blessed and grow in you. And we thank you that we can be great examples and great mentors to our daughters. Mm. Lord, we bless our children today, right now, in the name of Jesus. We thank you in the name of Jesus that you cover them, Lord. Cover them as they go in and go out. We thank you in the name of Jesus for this great day. We bind the spirit of depression that has come against anyone. We pray in Jesus' name that you would lift them now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. And we thank you for this day in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Sorry, guys. I had to keep coming close to you guys because I definitely want to make sure. I know I can't see you all, but I want to make sure you guys can feel my energy. So I will come up close to the camera. But also, Instagram's kind of glitching. The live kind of times out, like your screen times out, and the live will go off. So that's why I had to keep coming up close, just to let you all know. But we're gonna get that glitch fixed for the next class. Now, other than that, this was an amazing class. Mom, thank you so much for praying us out. That was a powerful prayer. And happy Mother's Day to all of our mothers. Grab your mom and do this workout routine with her tomorrow. Bye, guys. Bye-bye.